Hello guys, my name is Willem. Welcome to LRDX Cars. Like you see, I'm in the Bentley dealership here in Antwerp, in Belgium. It's quite nice. They have like a Lamborghini and Bentley here together. And I was just watching around here, checking around here a bit. In the previous video, you saw like the Aston Martin V12 Vantage S. Quite a cool one. If you haven't seen that video, please go check it out. And yeah, well, I was here in Antwerp. It's cool, like all the supercar dealers are like in the same street. So I always go watch around a bit. Like for a lot of you guys that are car spotters will know. And yeah, I was talking here a bit with the salesperson of Bentley. I was making some shorts here, some Bentleys. There wasn't like anything that new I thought I would share with you. But yeah, he had a bit of a sad story that at this summer, I think it was, end of June, Bentley has announced that they will stop making normal engines, normal petrol engines. And yeah, that's quite a sad one, actually, to think about, that from now on, Bentley will fully be electric, even no hybrids or anything, only full electric. So I thought why not make a quick video to share like the very last Bentleys here with a nice V8 in, or even with a big W12 in. So I'll show you around here a bit in this showroom here today. You have quite some cool ones and some special specs here, some cool GTs and even a Bentayga that we'll have a look at. So enjoy watching, guys. I thought, why not make a short video to share a bit this bad news, I think, in my opinion. Because, yeah, sports cars, even luxury cars, I think, are really based around big engine. Not only that it is fast, a big engine, a V8 or a V12, but it's also very comfortable driving. When you have like a V8, the V8, yeah, when you're driving in normal traffic, won't use like even half of its power, so it's just cruising around. And yeah, and the Bentleys, there was always the special engine, the W12 even, that we'll say farewell to. Of course, because all of the emissions here in Europe, that the emissions are very important, the fuel consumption is very important here. They won't allow no more. Yeah, no more V8s if it isn't a hybrid. So that's quite sad. And yeah, Bentley even decided to go fully electric. No hybrid V8s or V6s in the future. So yeah, let's show around here, watch around here a bit. That's some cool Bentleys. This is a quite cool spec, I think. It's just a V8 GT, but then in a sort of Bordeaux. Yeah, I don't know, it's a Burberry color, sort of dark red, special metallic. Quite cool, and then with full black back to it, like the surroundings here around the beautiful headlights. Big grille, fully blacked out. Big wheels even, nice black. With the red calibers, the V8 badge. And even some carbon details here, even on the side skirts with the beautiful Bentley badge here even. Then look at this interior, guys. Go as close so we can't have a good look, but red and black leather combination, really complementing the exterior color. And normally I would think it's a bit too much red on red, but yeah, with this black, and because of the exterior color is sort of a darker red, it really matches well, I think. Something quite special to see. Hier even a carbon lip onder hier, carbon diffuser. And then the two exhausts on each side. Yeah, the GT will fully be electric in the future. That's quite a crazy one to think about, but yeah, we'll see. Now Rolls-Royce also has like the full electric car they brought out. And here we already had like, I think it is the hybrid or it isn't. Like in the Bentayga models, you already had like the option to choose for a hybrid car. I think even in the Flying Spur maybe, that you had the option. Of course, they needed to do that. I think this car is the V8 model. I will check in a minute. Quite cool spec again. dark green, sort of British racing green. Again with a lot of black to it. Sports exhaust hieronder hier. No chrome hier around the rear lights. Very big wheel design. That's quite nice to see. And then a full black leather interior with some beautiful, I think, sort of beige stitching coming back. Even a roof box on top. Check. This is the Bentayga, as it says. Quite nice, 22-inch wheels. And the color is called Barnato, for the guys who want to know. And again, the full blacked out grille here. Good look, I think. The Bentley's nice SUV. They actually sold quite good, the Bentaygas. Because yeah, they look good. They drive good, I think. Yeah, the V8 model it is. Quite a cool one. But yeah, this one also will be fully electric. And here's sort of a grayish, gray-blue exterior color. Again, with all the black to it. And then what I saw when I was walking past here was that you have like sort of a new design here on the wheels. Sort of a special form in there, never seen it before. Looks quite sporty. This is the S model of the Bentley Continental GT. Again, with all the black to it, black mirrors, black surroundings of the windows. And here, even on the interior, was quite cool. Some orange details, some orange piping. Even on the gear lever and on the steering wheel, you see some orange coming back. That's quite cool. And of course, I love the diamond stitching. And the Bentley seats, really comfortable cars. Yeah, look quite good. Quite like the look of it. And here a GTC S model, again with a newer wheel design, and this one in a sort of gold silver color. As a daily driver, the Bentleys were always perfect, sort of the sports car. But then to drive a bit in luxury with, even on the interior, a lot of luxury to it. Beautiful interior design always. This one has a brown top even to it. Here again, the Bentayga V8. This one is sold even. Yeah, cool cars. But yeah, we'll see in the future if Bentley still has such cool cars, if they go full electric, of course the luxury will stay the same inside, but yeah, I think it's something a bit sad that we'll see no more V8s in there. So we can have a closer look at this beautiful interior. So this car was even open. Cool carbon fiber here on the veneer. Can choose, of course, through a lot of veneers, different colors of wood. Real special audio system by Naim. Beautiful finish on it. Cool diamond stitching hierin. Beautiful finish here on the buttons. Even on the inner side, you have such a sort of a ribble to give you more feeling. Feedback to the buttons. Here the Bentley badge enlightened, handcrafted by Bentley Motors in Crewe in England. And look at this, guys. If this isn't the best place to sit, then what is? Even here on the rear, automatically goes forward. Even some space for two adults, I think even. Beautiful red leather and black combination. Maybe I'll even take a seat to test it for you guys. If it's still, is there space enough for an adult? Let's see here. It's just fine. I can put my legs here a bit on the side. So yeah, you can actually fit in here with four adults. And then have a look at this beautiful dashboard here in the front with all the carbon fiber. Nice Alcantara roof. Here even on the side, some beautiful lighting. That's quite nice. You even see it there. Continuing, cool boxes. Here some cup holders on the side. That looks very good. Still a big enough car for people to fit, which is quite nice. Hier de Enlightened Bentley logos hier on the floor, underneath the mirrors. take a seat here on the front here again. All the diamond stitching in the inside, beautiful Bentley badges. Of course, you can choose between a lot of different colors of leathers and stitching combinations. But yeah, what a great look, all the chrome to it, quite like it. Get like a step here on the inside. Wait, oh, this is comfortable. These seats are like very comfortable. Some cup holders here to start the car for hazards. Parking sensors on or off. Nog air conditioning panel. Seat heating and cooling on each side. Yeah, all the luxury you want. The beautiful Bentley clock here. Sometimes even by priding. Here these buttons. Look at this, guys. That's great. All the finishes. Here even all the buttons, you see it. All the beautiful finishes it has. Well, you can go here through your home navigation. Media, this will of course turn around for the guys that know. But you have like a screen behind it, which gives like a clean look when you're just driving the car, that you don't have like all the screens, all the lighting in your face. Beautiful steering wheel here in the two-tone. Cool again. Finish here on the buttons is out of another world, I think. Another quality heated steering wheel even. Here again to contract with the screen. And here on the finishes for wipers and your indicators is great. What a great car. Really beautiful to look at, to sit in. Great cars, the Bentleys. You know, you see it here, the lighting going around. That's really cool. Also have a look here at the boot space of the Bentley GT, quite big even, like you see, quite deep, also here quite deep, and here underneath some extra, this battery I think, yeah, looks quite big, really still a functioning car, like I said, the sports car you can actually daily drive, looks good, elegant, cool is all the carbon fiber to it on the diffuser, yeah, this one is the one I would actually pick in here. Quite a cool one. Then a quick look here at the Bentayga interior. Again with the carbon to it, the beige texting leather. Like I said, a cool badge, Bentley. A lot of luxury to it. You even have the virtual cockpit, like you see. The newer models. Again, all the carbon here to it. Beautiful. Sort of different setup. The screen is always in the center. No folding. The clock here on top, which looks very beautiful. Yeah, great look. Quick look here also on the rear. Even have some cool screens, like you see. Of course, a lot of space here on the rear. Even your. It is quite cool to share. I think it is what I think it is. Like. Yes, headphones from Bentley. That's cool for the children that are sitting in the rear. Even here some carbon to it. And a little screen there, like you see. I think it is to interact with your climate control on the rear. And even some charging ports on each side. Yeah, very big luxury car. It's cool to see the panoramic roof even in. Yeah, that's a cool one. Quick look at the boot. That's quite big. That's really nice. Yeah, it's an SUV of course, so a lot of space in here. Quite nice the finish. Even sort of a wool finish, which I quite like. Underneath here. Again, even for a spare wheel. That's cool. Yeah, and everything's just finished so well, like here. All the finishes beautifully done. Of course, automatically goes back. Cool. For everyone that is interested in a Bentley, still with a cool big V8 engine or a W12 in, then yeah, it's now your time. Still have, I think, 2 more months left. To order it, I think at the end of June it's gone. It's done with the cool big engines, so no more ordering for them, but yeah, it's what we see with all the brands nowadays. Lamborghini, the new Aventador is a hybrid one. The Huracan will be a hybrid one. The Urus will be a hybrid one. Ferrari now already has some hybrid models out. So yeah, it's how all the brands need to go. It's a bit sad, but yeah, hopefully some of us will still have the chance to own a big car like this with a nice engine. And yeah, if you have the chance now, then please order one that I can buy it off you when I have the money. And a very big thanks to all of you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it a bit. The small tour at Bentley in Antwerp. And see you in the next video, guys. Bye.